If you're looking to find out which accounts are affected by which password settings objects, there's a number of commandlets you can use depending on how much or how little data you're looking to get back. So if we start with the get AD fine-grained password policy, just a filter star, this will give us the full list of all the password settings objects and all their settings. So as you can see here, this gives us quite an extensive list with all the settings for all of the password settings objects. Now, if you're looking to make this a little more human readable, we can just select the name and applies to out of the password settings objects. And there you can see the names of the password settings objects and who they apply to, whether it be users such as Josh King or Stacy Andrews, or whether it be our groups like the manufacturing or human resources security groups. Now, if you're looking for the settings for a specific password setting object, again, just use the AD fine-grained password policy and specify, in this case, our manufacturing group. And that'll give you all the settings, including who it applies to. Now, if you're looking for more detail, you can actually use the get AD fine-grained password policy subject. And in this case, we'll check our human resources password setting object. And there you can see it affects the human resources, which is object class group. And from there, it's a simple matter just to check the group membership to see which users are affected by this password setting object. Now, if you're looking to find out which password setting object applies to a specific user, you can use the get AD user resultant password policy. And in this case, we'll select Stacy Andrews. And this is especially useful when a user has multiple password setting objects that could apply to them via group membership or explicitly assigned to them. And as you can see here, the password setting object Director of Human Resources is the password setting object that was applied to Stacy Andrews. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.